Hello, my name is Christian Schreiber and here is my contribution to the Peacecast. When you think about Advent, which animals come to your mind? Most people would probably mention ox and ass. Some may also think of the sheep the shepherds look after. But how about beavers? I personally believe that they do deserve a mention as Advent animals. I don't know how much you know about the German fauna. When I was a little boy in the 1980s, I was told that beavers are all but extinct and that spotting a beaver or any signs of their existence in Germany is incredibly rare. And continued to believe this until quite recently, during a lockdown walk in the Nymphenburg Palace Gardens, I saw clear bite marks and even a tree felled by beavers next to some water. Clearly, there are beavers in Munich. Nature has recovered to such an extent that an animal that was almost extinct now feels at home in one of Germany's largest cities. For me, the marks I saw of beavers are a clear sign of hope. A hope that no matter how dire a situation is, no matter how much our life suffers under lockdown and under the continuing uncertainty with COVID restrictions, there is hope. Life will go back to normal again. But I think that there is another level to this. Beavers are called the engineers of all animals. In fact, the MIT, one of the most prestigious engineering schools in the world, has picked beavers as their mascots for that very reason, as engineers. Beavers shape the surroundings they live in. Sometimes to the dismay of conservationists and gardeners, I was told. They do not accept the surroundings they live in, but change them. Maybe that is another sign of hope in the Christmas time, where the decision about who we meet, who we can hug, and whether we can see our loved ones in other parts of the world is no longer made by us. As much as I understand the reason behind the lockdown rules, I very much look forward to the day when decisions about whom we can see are made by my wife and I, and are not determined by infection rates and quarantine rules set in place by anonymous bureaucrats. I long for the day when I can again be an engineer of my life and make those decisions myself. So, in some way, the return of the beaver is a sign of hope in a world where many decisions are not made by us. A sign of hope in a world where self-expression is largely controlled. Advent is a time of hope. A time of hope for a redemption of the world. And the world will be redeemed. We celebrate the coming of Christ on December 24th, and we can be hopeful that in 2021 there will be a solution to the COVID pandemic. In the meantime, let us be like the beavers, shaping the world that we live in by being kind to one another, and by making use of the opportunities we have to make our world, no matter how small it is, a more livable place. At the end of the day, a beaver does not pine about dams not being there. Rather, he tries to build them.